This is the Yellow Man, King Yellow Man, King of Dancehall, backstage in Barcelona, Spain. This is a part of the European tour. 37 shows in 38 days. No rest. Well, the people them who in charge, them tell me that them find me in a shopping bag, garbage collector, and growing up as an albino, it was a little rough, very rough, you know, because me face a whole heap of discrimination and prejudice. You know, all those things make me stronger and stronger. You know, it never bother me.
No exchange, no refund. Once you get the pussy, man, your money is done, eh? No exchange, no refund. What? Jack it up!
Back in ideas, albino used to hide. You understand? So I'm surprised when a man like me bowl and come up and say that. People start laughing when I start singing and start, and then start surprised. Everything I do. You have to do one song. Even when I come off, the people them start, more yellow man, more yellow man, more yellow man. I never sound like Bob Marley, I never sound like Dennis Brown. I never sound like Peter Tosh, I never sound like Jimmy Cliff. I sound like me, Yellow Man.
Give me vagina, one vagina. 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 Fat vagina, slim vagina. White vagina, black vagina, Yadi vagina, Merca vagina, Yankee vagina, Coolie vagina, pink vagina, black vagina, yellow vagina, every vagina. Just give me vagina, vagina, give me vagina.
Some of the music, you can listen it, but don't take it too serious. Don't take the music, you can enjoy it and know, say, is a part of entertainment, but don't take it serious.
Yellow! Me on my way to St. Elizabeth. I'm a calico girl, she named Barley. She say, yellow man, I love you to death. Free food, clothes, money you have to get. She kisses from my chin, she rub down my chest. She say, yellow man, please get undressed. Me jar down my pants, me jacket and vest. Me lie down in a bed, me start to caress. Started to worry, started to fret. I wonder if I never left me or go get them. Me feel under her panty wet. Me say, Barley, throw your panty wet. She say, yellow man, I sweat it, sweat me, now my knees wet it. This smell I can't take. Jump the calypso.
I don't know what them call slackness. Because slackness is the things them where politicians do. All the gun them when they put in the youth them on. You understand?
Over me, them a man over me. All of the girls are crazy over me. Over me, them a man over me. Girl, you think you love them?
Well, a lot of people come and say, them are my auntie, them are my cousin, them are my mother. And, you know, they say, yeah, you know? But it never, in my feelings or in my mind, that them are my family. To me, I don't know nothing about family. Only family I know about now is the one them where me produce, make.
keep rocking. Sweet reggae music, you know. Dread.
I give 4 boys and 2 girls. And the mother, yeah, and the mother still look like the daughter.
Sing a little doozy. I just sit for my wife. Tell her that I'm coming home on a Saturday night.
My family keep me strong, you know. You know, them keep me focused. When my children then look for me, them they look for the color of my skin. Them they look and see a gunman or a bad man. Them see a father. And see a responsibility man. And see a man who love him children. And see a man who love people.
Why are you? Why are you? Why are you? Why are
you? In the early 80s, when me do the first surgery, in a New York, when me remove my jawbone, you know, the doctor said me going 3 weeks, 3 weeks me go dead. Yeah. And it happened that me have faith in myself and faith in a God, you know. Yeah. It don't happen. I still live in here now, you know?
Do it! Lots of love on my dick with my lips. Lots of love on my dick with my lips. What I want to do, what I want to do. Yay!
Yay! Can't afraid of death. You know, the light is my salvation. You know, even though I walk through the valley of death, I fear no evil. Because I'm walking in the shadow of death all the time. It's 7 major operations I do. Life-threatening. I'm still here. You understand? So I don't fear death. You know? Because there is nothing named death. Because when you leave the life, you're dead. You live another life.
I don't want you worry. I don't want you cry. Tell her that I love her till the day I. We don't die, we live.
You know, I just want to be loved by people, you know. In this life, other life, and forever.
No, no, no.